To me, it's everything. There's nothing else I'd rather be doing. In a world of broken hopes, in a world of hopeless dreams, I stand tall and refuse to let it go, because this is my story. This is my iris.